Do you guys have an eternal pulse to Drum Island? I'm just saying.
This guy's face makes me want to vomit.
So, should I get rid of him? I like doing a public disservice.
Destiny, fate, fan-based non-profit parodies. These unstoppable ideals are held deep in the heart of man. As long as Fuji TV, Toei Animation, FUNimation, Eiichiro Oda own one piece in this lifetime, these things shall not vanish from the earth!
Don't you know I'm unstoppable? Don't even try, cause you will fall. I got strength, keeping my soul, keeping my courage, I got control.
Wait, who's Zeno? That's not a One Piece character.
Dang it. You have to let us drop anchor. Why are you wearing green? I hate green people.
The only reason my people come here is for the free healthcare. Do not try to abuse the system.
Well, why not? Come on. What was that for?
Oh shoot, I misfired.
Vivi, your country has free healthcare, right?
No, Luffy.
Yeah, I don't think her country has free healthcare, Luffy.
Gosh dang it, America!
America.
When I become king of Alabasta, I'll install...
Install what? Install what?!
Free healthcare.
Oh, thank God we can't have two lousy governments around here.
Come on, Sanji, the free healthcare is that way!
Hey, be careful with Nami if you keep
alright, then.
What do you mean, alright?
Alright.
What do you mean, alright?
I'm just wondering
what
happened if she fell.
No meat for a week.
Nah, I'll drop her later.
Gosh dang it, Sanji, you couldn't have failed when we were higher up. I can't drop you both in good conscience. There. The healthcare's in there.
Jeez, these guys are so
beefy.
Dr. Rain, why do you curse in our family friendly show?
If they can say an inappropriate joke in episode 1, I can
beep.
Swear. What's in episode 1?
It's alive! I am alive!
Hey, is that a live reindeer?
Holy shoot, they want to kill me!
Of course not. He's just kidding. He just really needs some meat, right, Luffy?
Of course not. We'll eat you alive if you want.
If Hero Luke was alive to see this.
What's with him?
Hero Luke was his master, not a doctor. Turns out he wanted to go to Wano, but couldn't afford it. So he decided to bring the Wano to him.
What's a Wano?
Yeah, he couldn't afford that either. He was gonna take a vacation, but ran out of sick days, so he called him dead. Chopper's grief counselor died the day before.
Wapole! I think I'm gonna call in sick again. How did you even get up here? My mouth is moving with no voice. If you'll excuse me, let me drink some coffee real quick. We'll talk inside. Political assassination, my greatest party trick. Where? I lost quite a bit of weight getting up the mountain.
What jokes are you on? That's more weight than I lose after being up to.
Oh, goddamn!
Bum bazooka!
Please, just show me how to lose weight better. I promise, huh?
Oh, shoot, I fell right into this one.
Once again, the day is saved by my outstanding weight and...
If only Hero Luke could see this, he would have gotten assassinated.
He died drinking coffee, something very unhealthy, as a doctor.
He was the greatest doctor who ever lived!
If you see the kid on that poster, tell him to head to Alabasta. We'll talk then, mofos. You don't need to know. Just tell him that Ace is looking for him.